It's a challenge of yourself, brother.
So, I also had a dream the other night that I got to meet Madonna.
That sounds sexy.
She invited me to a party at her house. And we were dancing and singing. We were having a fantastic time. And I mean, she ordered pizza to her house just so we could flirt with the pizza delivery guy. Like, that's what kind of party she was throwing.
I know. I'd flirt with pizza guy, guys.
I would totally flirt with the pizza guy.
It, no, I would make it real.
Gotta give him a good night.
You're damn right. You know?
Big tip.
That was the word.
A tip with my flirt.
But then when it was time to go,
yeah.
I gave her a hug. And I started to cry. And she says, why are you crying, baby? And I said, well, because I know this is a dream.
Yeah.
Oh, and when I wake up,
it's not real.
You'll be gone.
Oh, that's so sad.
And she says, you know what, honey? I'll have my bodyguard, my security detail, walk you from the top of the hill down to the bottom of the hill, okay? And that'll be your party gift. You'll get to go with my security down to the bottom of the hill. And I said, okay, and out comes former gay porn star Joey Stefano. And he's the head of security. And he lets me get on his shoulders, and we ride all the way down to the bottom of the hill with me on his shoulders. And I'm singing to him the whole time. But I'm singing one of my own songs, and I'm so excited because he knows some of the words. And so I woke up with tears in my eyes, singing this song.
That's beautiful.
You owe me a Coke
first, though.
See you. Madonna.